everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports. Well, always a fun matchup when you get a little best on best. Champions League showdown in store tonight. Really looking forward to this one tonight. Puck is dropped to that hockey. Fleury's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Quick shot. And that doesn't reach the net. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Taken along the wall by Hardy. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Radek Kralove's won the draw in the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Taken by Champagne. Sends a pass over. Here he is in close. Big time stop. Radek Kralove is looking to break out. Moves it around along the half wall. Here he is in front. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Radek Kralove's won the draw. Takes control of the puck. Through center along the wing. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Grabs it in his own end. Couldn't make the connection on the play. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Radek Kralove's got it in their own zone. On the attack along the boards. Moves inside! And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. And he comes up with it. Radek Kralove's got it along the wall. Quick feed to Chalupa. Turns him away! More than half the period left to play. We've still got zeros on the board. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Here we go, it's a 2-on-1. Maintains possession. Radek Kralove's got the puck along the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. Radek Kralove's won the draw and they'll go to work. Answered the call on that play. More than half the period has expired. Still no score in this one. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. LaMarche has got the puck in his own zone. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Radek Kralove's got the puck in their own end. And LaMarche on that one. Is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Moves it to Hardy. Nice pass. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Oh, it surfs up a little too sweet with that save.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
tries for the crease. Slides the puck down low. Radek Krylove's got it along the wall. Denies on the play. Here's an offensive chance. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Deschamps taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. LaMarche stick handling in his own zone. Let's get the call here.
Tripping's going to be the call here. You get your stick fishing around through the puck. Sometimes it gets tied up in the player's feet.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
Well, they'll get their first power play in a game that is scoreless. Take advantage if you can. See if you can get on the board or at least get your team a leg up.
Radek Krylove's got the puck against the boards. Fleury's got it in the defensive end. Takes the pass into the middle of the neutral zone. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Radek Krylove's got a hold of it against the wall. Grabs the puck at center. Champagne's got it against the boards. Cuts to the front. Denies him in close.
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Hammers a shot. What a stop as he puts out the fire. On the left side, he moves it up ahead. And he takes the dish. Radek Krylove's man is out of the box, and we're back to even strength.
Well, the penalty killers can go back to the bench knowing they did their job. Score remains the same as it was when that penalty was taken.
Oh, they probably want a redo on that.
And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two.
If the home team scores in the next 2 minutes, you can get a
welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Who will be the first to light the lamp here as play gets underway in the second? Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
You see this a little bit with teams that are evenly matched. It's the early game feel out where nobody really wants to take any chances, James. I mean, there hasn't been a lot going on so far.
Radek Krylove's got a hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to Hardy. Moves it to the middle. The shot! And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Picked up along the wall by Fleury. Comes up with a stop. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack.
Well, that's about how you draw that up. I mean, you get an odd man break. You try to expose the defensive team. They scramble, and you finish. Perfectly done.
Radek Krylove's gone up by one here in this second period.
Pretty important goal to get to break the tie here as you get into the middle frame, and now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game's played.
Puck picked up by Hardy. And now it's over to Fleury. Good stand up hit. To the front. He scores! The captain leading by example.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We got a tie game.
Radek Krylove's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Here he is, takes the shot, and he was locked in on that save as play continues. Takes the pass, and a quick solid hit on that play. Radek Krylove's gained the line and into the zone. Shuts him down. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Looks for breakout options behind his own cage. Radek Krylove's moving it up the ice. along the half wall with the puck. Manages to hang on. Puts it on net. And that goes off the glove and will play on. Moves it to the middle. LaMarche is moving the puck through his own zone. And now he angles it across to Deschamps. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Nearing the midway mark of the period. It's all tied up. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Takes a shot. Way too much congestion blocks that. Handles the puck at the point. And the stick absolutely falls as he tries to unleash the shot. Puts it on net, and he makes the save there. Past the midway mark of the frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. And does it again.
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Radek Krolove's got the puck against the half wall. Fails to find the open man. Here's a shot. Oh, my goodness. That was the only thing that prevented that from going in. Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. Champagne's won a big draw on their own end. Oh, a little crash, bang, boom in the corner. Listen to this place. And keeps it out with the call. Wow, what a play on his part.
Bang, play right in the low slot. The goalie's on top of it. He makes a really astute save here by reading the play well and turning it aside.
With the blast! Oh, if that's horseshoes, he'd be ringing it up.
Yeah, but we're not playing that, James. What we need is a puck on the net, man.
Can't make the connection on the pass. Radek Krolove has got the puck along the boards. Save and it stays out. Can't make it work. There's a collision with some authority. Here he is, shot in front. Denied that one.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Good read with the stick to break that up. Here we go, trying to shoot free. Oh, did he ever come up huge between the pipes? What a save.
This is a real strength of the goaltender, the one-on-one battle. He gets out, focuses in on the shooter, takes all the room away, and makes the stop.
In the final moments of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Champagne's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Second period nearly in the books here. Handles the pass at center. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a shot! A score! A huge goal! Puts it ahead!
There seemed to be some back and forth here that was making it hard to determine who's going to take the lead. That goal changes the whole course of this night. Now the other guys have to chase. Oh, I thought he had this, James. He's all over it, but it still squeezes past him into the net.
Radek Krolove's timing couldn't be better here late in this second to go ahead by one.
The break's not that far away, and they want to make sure they go into it with the same lead they have now.
All right, that brings period number two to an end. The ice resurfacer's coming out onto the ice. They'll give it a little cleaning, and I can see Ray Ferraro down there between the benches tap dancing. I can only imagine where he needs to go. Third period, just around the corner. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. We've got 40 minutes in the books. Ray Ferraro is between the benches. Ray, how do you see things playing out?
Grenoble's wasted a lot of their effort so far. They haven't gotten into the inside of the ice, James, so while they seem to be fine in the game, they don't possess the puck enough to win.
Here we go.
James, I was really good at this. Not the fight part. I mean the first part where someone else comes in and fights for you.
The crushing blow to finish it.
Sometimes you're just too big or too strong for the guy you line up against, and that one ended like it should have.
Well, in this league, if you want to get in a punch-in-the-face contest, you get kicked out as well. That'll be it for these two guys. Yeah, a little truculence goes a short way in this one as they'll say goodnight for this game. Radek Krylovy's won the face-off deep in their own end. Right up the gut, here they go. Angles it over to Tayshaun. Shot turned aside with a glove. Takes the feed from his netminder. Picking up some steam at center ice. Oh, the officials saw that trip and the hand is up. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. Fleury's got the puck. And that's blocked from someone in front. And now he moves it to Hardy. Nice feed. Quick pass to Fleury. Just gets a piece of it to keep it out. Wow. Well, another long skate to the sin bin moves here, and the fans are getting tired.
Now this is frustration. It's not even anger anymore. They're just tired of seeing penalty after penalty called on the home team.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
They've been running around trying to get this game tied up. They earn a power play, and now they'll have that chance. Quick puck movement always seems to work best for them.
4 minutes, 56 seconds. Carries the puck up through center. Takes the puck. Takes a shot, and there's the save. Everly's gaining momentum. Radek Krylovy's got the puck along the wall. And no luck on that pass attempt. Radek Krylovy's got the puck against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Everly. A quick save. Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Takes the feed. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Here's the chance to set up now. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Takes the feed up ahead. Penalty has expired. Both sides back to even strength.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Quick shot! What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow! Oh, he's going to get cold on that slash. There's the whistle, and this official is quickly becoming public enemy number one.
Every time he blows it, it seems like there's a penalty to be called, and it's on the home team.
Radek Krylovy's got a hold of the puck. Up along the wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Takes a shot. Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Radek Krnovay's gained possession along the boards. Grabs the puck. Poked away in the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Gives them nothing in front. And he'll opt to play the puck here. Last call here on this man advantage.
Yeah, the power play's got to get the puck up the ice with a little bit of urgency.
Consider the win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute.
Well, back to even strength. The penalty killers do a really good job. They retain their lead on the backs of those four guys.
Radek Krnovay's on the attack. Answers the call with a big save. Locks him against the board.
That's a great hit. I love the way that he took the ice away and slammed him into the wall.
Radek Krnovay's got control of it now from their own end. Throws it on goal. Oh, what a stop. Takes control of the puck. Here's a shot. Oh, it stops him again.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
He's got a step. Oh, what a stop between the pipes. He is dialed in.
He really is, James. The shooter's in a position to deliver the puck to either side of the net. And it's like the goalie has got everything smothered. He's right on it.
Well past the midway mark of this period. It's 2-1. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw. Big time save on a big time shot. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Gives him a whack and the officials are going to call this one. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Let's it go from the slot. Oh, a clutch save! And here comes the judgment from the official.
That penalty puts the whole bench in a little bit of uneasiness. They got a one-goal lead, but they're shorthanded.
The cross ice pass through center along the wing, poked away at center by Eberle, moves it around along the half wall. Scores! New game!
They showed no frustration as they tried to claw their way back in. One shot, one rebound, whatever it is, now they're tied.
Here in the late goings of the period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Deschamps won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Radek Krnovay's got the puck. Great stretch pass as he connects. Quick shot. Makes the save. A fake face-off here inside the offensive end. Radek Krnovay's won the draw. Great save by the goaltender to get a pad on that one. Keeping the puck out of the net. A critical draw here. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Inside of the final minute here in the third. It into the slot. Denies him with the pass save. Locked on the play.
Did he ever get it, James? That's a...
He scores!
Pretty obvious, James. You play from in front, you've got the advantage of the game. That goal gives them the lead.
Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Radek Krnovay's won the draw. And that's broken up. Moving into the attacking zone. On the attack along the boards. He grabs the puck here at the point. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Handles the pass from his goalie. come on the attack. Tries it to the crease. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. How did he stop that one?
It's a really good save. In tight, he shuts down the area where the puck can go by getting out onto the puck, and there's nowhere for the shooter to put it.
Final horn has sounded, bringing this one to an end. How do you chalk up a win like this here, Ray? Is this just a case of good counterpunching?
Yes, you could look at it like that, or you could say we're just fortunate tonight. I don't think they played very well. They didn't have the puck much.
The night might be done, but the tournament rolls on, and we will see you then. From all of us here at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.